Hello everyone, it's winter, you will know about it, I think so. So it's winter and who watched my previous video, I mean video on previous year, knows that I will make season fairy, the first spring blossom fairy, second summer fairy, third autumn fairy, and I will have video about this, so if someone wanted watch this video will go to my channel and found it. And today I decided to make winter fairy, and I will think this video was the first part of this about this, because maybe I will make this video and off camera I will make I will just finish fairy, this my fairy, and on the second part I will show you complete how it's look. So just started. So I just fussy cut body of this fairy and hand. I connected two small brads, you will see pink brads, and this is vintage photo. I just fussy cut. It was photo this young lady, and I just fussy cut hand and glue on my fairy body. So I used my hot glue. So what I will make first, this on this fairy I will use a lot of fabric, what especially what I will found. So it was great something. Just fix this spot. So I know that you will not exactly sometimes saw what I will make, but I hope you will understand what I will make. Just on this time decorate body. Of my fairy. This is the first layer. Maybe not. Maybe I will. Used it on this way. На даним етапі по-польську. On Polish, of course. Więc попередньому року, просто для інформації, попередньому року зробив 3 сезонові феї. Та ідея в певному часі прийшла до мене і дуже мені сподобала. Więc зробив wiosenną, letnią, jesienną i robię tą zimną, zimową feję. I mam wideo o tym, także jeżeli by kto chciał, może pójść na mój kanał i zobaczyć te wszystkie filmy. I zaczęło się to zresztą z jednej fei jesiennej i ktoś mi w komentarzach napisał, że byłoby fajnie, jeżeli bym zrobił 4 takich feje sezonowe. Więc ta ideja mi się spodobała, więc robię. I to jest ostatnie z tej serii. So, on this time body looks like this. You will saw. And previous I prepare dress to my fairy. So, my dress have 2 parts. Smaller and biggest, and this dress I will made like something like people made tassel. So this the first I will glue my biggest part. To my body. It looks like this. and my smaller. So my fairy on this time look like this. Have cool dress, and it was in fact it was the biggest my previous biggest size. I mean like a previous fairy, because it's winter fairy. So now what I will make, I will just okay, this is great. I glue this small piece to my fairy. So how you will see, I use only my finger. I don't use another stuff to glue, push hot glue. So. So this is it, and I off camera I will have this two piece fabric what I will found, and I don't know what used, but I wanted used this also and made something like this on my fairy, something like this, you will see. So maybe I will use both of this fabric. So, okay, on this time, it's how my fairy look. Have dress, have face, have body. So, how? This is like I tell part one, and I will think how I finish this fairy. So on part two you will saw my finish winter fairy. Okay, on this sorry, on this video is all. Thank you to all of comments, and to the next video. Bye.